We are back on SmackDown. Charmel's face tells the story. It is a physical battle and also an emotional one. Husband and wife, Booker T and Charmel versus Kurt Angle, but the husband in a world of trouble.
Charmel's husband's getting the hell beat out of him here. And Angle's got Booker in this arm bar.
And again, Charmel is not a wrestler. She does not know what to do in this situation. As Kurt Angle continues.
You can't blame Charmel, Cole. She's got to stay away from Angle. Angle's on the offense here. You got to stay away from him. He's a dangerous animal, man. He hurt this girl. I'm telling you, he don't care.
We've seen it recent weeks. Who knows what Kurt Angle is capable of?
You know Charmel's killing her to watch her husband that damn near get his arm ripped off with his arm bar. What can she do?
Nothing.
She's helpless, man.
She is helpless. Screaming for her husband to try to get back into this thing.
And Booker, he's trying. And Booker's tough. There's no doubt. He's got heart. He's all heart. Let's see if he's trying that on offense here.
Back to his feet, Booker T. Kurt Angle. And the arm bar still locked in.
Hanging off that arm angle. There's a little nice shot in the face. And
caught by hands by Booker T. And there's a third. Booker T. Oh, a chop to the chest of Kurt Angle. And here comes Booker T.
Yeah, Booker's throwing hands in a big way now. He's got Angle cornered. And now Booker's building momentum, Cole.
Kurt Angle whipped across the ring into the turnbuckle. Nobody home. Booker's even from the elbow. The German suplex. And Kurt Angle keeps the hands and the arms locked around the waist.
Watch out!
And another German suplex.
That's where you don't want to get caught here. Booker's getting suplexed out of his bone, man.
And a third German suplex.
Lethal, lethal.
Kurt Angle, cover, shoulders down, and a kick out at two.
Oh, shoulder to Charmel.
And now Charmel lets her emotions get the best of
her. She's doing it. Be careful. What is she doing here?
And Charmel all over Kurt
She's
Angle.
Had enough. Oh, no. Oh, my God. She's trying to help her husband. Oh, no, Cole. She got caught here. No, no. What the hell's Kurt doing to her? What is he? Oh, my God. He's playing with her. Oh, he's...
And Booker T again with a kick to the skull.
Thank God.
What is wrong with Kurt Angle?
Lost it a little, man. Lost it.
A little.
Booker's checking on Charmel, and I can't say I blame the man.
Kurt Angle whipped off the rope, ducks underneath the right hand by Booker T.
Ooh.
Kick to the midsection.
Oh, man.
The Angle slam connecting.
Booker's in trouble. Booker's in trouble.
Booker the leg. There's two. And Booker T, driven by emotion perhaps.
I think
kicked
so.
Out at two and a half.
I don't know how Booker kicked out of that. And Angle standing in the ring, and so Charmel, Booker's wife. Uh-oh, man.
And again, Kurt Angle staring.
Oh, no.
And stalking. Leave the woman alone.
She's scared, Kurt. Back off the girl. Leave her alone. He's sick. Oh, sick. He's fighting. She stopped him, and that's good. He's fighting.
Come on, Booker. Fighting Kurt Angle!
Fight the hell out of him!
And you can't blame
her! Oh, look at
her! And now Charmel! Fighting for Charmel here!
What's she doing? It's like a... Uh-oh! Kurt got whacked in the face! Good! This is just like a judgment day!
Did you see the look of terror
in
the face of Charmel?
Yes,
I did. Angle locked in the ankle lock.
And now the look of rage by Booker. Angle's in trouble.
Booker T has turned it up another level. Just watching another man grab his wife like Kurt Angle did. And put Booker T into a different zone.
Booker T now, like you said earlier, police is rolling off emotion here.
Kick to the midsection. Booker T off the ropes.
Uh-oh.
Referee.
Oh, Charmel got hit.
Charmel got hit as well.
Uh-oh. What?
The train wreck in the corner.
Everybody's done with Charmel. Booker's checking on his wife. She's all right.
Booker T got hit hard. Booker T asking for some help.
Uh-oh.
And Booker T. Right on the jaw. Kurt Angle driven out of the ring by that kick. But again, Booker T going back to the welfare of his wife, Charmel.
She's hurt, bro. She's down. She's. Did she get hit in the head? I didn't see what happened to her. I couldn't tell. Booker's just trying to come to her aid here. Oh, what?
Kurt Angle's got a chair.
No, Booker!
Put the damn chair down!
No,
a chair!
God.
A chair!
Oh,
and another
God.
Shot to Booker T.
The chair
knocked down. Never saw it.
The chair. Oh, no. No.
Booker T down and out. Charmel trying to battle back.
No, what the hell?
And Kurt Angle with a roll up here.
What the hell is it? Let him go, Greg. No, it's a one. Good, now let him go. What the hell is this?
Kurt,
he's dominating. Look at what she's doing.
Booker T back in the ring to his wife's day.
Oh, I don't remember the last time I ever saw anything. That's the damnedest thing I've ever seen on SmackDown, I'm telling you. And we've seen so much here.
Ladies and gentlemen, still to come tonight, the champ is here, WWE Champion John Cena. Teams with the Big Show versus Carlito and Matt Morgan. Secure the ring. There'll be a whole lot of shaking going on in this one tonight.